Did you know in Harry Potter, there is a similarity between Umbridge and Ron? Both wore Slytherin lockets, which accentuated their worst traits, such as selfishness and selective loyalty. But the difference is that Umbridge's darker traits took over her mind, while Ron chose to turn over a fresh leaf and eventually got the position of power he wanted, choosing to act on the light in him.